Should be careful. High security here.
Thank you. Skywalker to the gods! They're not here. Stay on. I got it.
Report to me the moment you see something.
They can't hide forever.
Yeah.
I knew you'd come find me, sooner or later.
What tipped you off?
You killed my soldiers, but...
You helped my family when I couldn't. Even if we're apart, I know they're safe, thanks to you.
It's the least I could do.
The world is so chaotic now.
The cult made it that way.
We're living in divided times.
Sparta against Athens. Old against new.
And you think the cultists aren't stoking the flames on both sides?
I've seen what they can do, what they're willing to do. I want what's best for Arcadia. I'll consider what you have to say.
There's nothing to discuss. You're a cultist, and that's all I need to know.
I had no choice. Please.
He's dead.
This complicates things.
One less cultist? Seems simple enough.
La Roche was a dear friend once. I should have been there.
I'm sorry, Brasidas. But when Lagos joined the cult, he sealed his fate.
So you execute the Munga in public against my advice, and now you kill La Roche? If you were under my command, you wouldn't be anymore.
I don't follow orders. I do what I have to.
So it's done. I suppose you'll be wanting to report the news to Sparta soon.
You're right. We've done all we can. It's time to go to Sparta.
Yes, it's time we returned.
Marini, you are as determined as ever. I'm sure you will regain your house soon. With Lagos dead, arrangements must be made to ensure Sparta doesn't starve.
Arcadia is safe once more.
And the bounty is lifted. We are free to travel without fear.
Then let's continue our journey.